Union Minister Ravneet Singh Bittu has slammed Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal on his resignation statement, stating that the court has said that he will neither visit the CM nor sign any file of the CM house. He has also said that so there is no reason left for him to continue as the CM in fact of the Delhi, and also stating that this is a trick being played by him. He in fact added that those thousands of crores were spent in Punjab assembly elections from the money from the liquor scam. And a political war of words has now erupted after the Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal has decided to resign from his post. Let's now listen in to what he has said.
देखो, एक बात तो है, उन्होंने मान लिया है भी मेरे पे जो आरोप हैं, जो क्योंकि जो कोर्ट ने ही मान लिया है, कोर्ट ने ही उनको कहा है भी आप जितनी देर, हम नहीं कहते ना सीएम हाउस जा सकते हैं, ना सीएम ऑफिस जा सकते हैं, ना सीएमओ की कोई भी महकमे की फाइल के ऊपर साइन कर सकते हैं। जब वो उन काम ही मुख्यमंत्री का नहीं कर सकते, वो ना ऑफिस जा सकते हैं, ना सरकारी फाइल देख सकते हैं, तो रहने का वैसे बनता ही नहीं था। ये तो उन्होंने एक चाल खेली है, एक स्टंट किया है। वो वैसे ही कोर्ट के हुक्मों से कोई चीफ मिनिस्टर की जिम्मेवारी निभा ही नहीं सकते, लेकिन अब जब इलेक्शन होगी तो फिर अब पता चलेगा। क्योंकि जब तक और चार्जेस, यार पंजाब में से इलेक्शन में हजारों करोड़ वहां पे बांटा, और वो बांटा कहां से? ये शराब माफिया से दिल्ली से इकट्ठा करके, और अब पंजाब में से इकट्ठा कर रहे हैं, उसे कोशिश कर रहे हैं अभी दिल्ली में लेके आएंगे पैसा।
All right, my colleague Shubh Rana joins me this morning on this very important story. Shubh, very good morning to you. And as we can see right now, there we have quite starking statements that have been coming from Union Minister Ravneet Singh Bittu, are sparking controversy, while he has also attacked Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal. And in fact, also he has made an attack at the Congress leader Rahul Gandhi with these sharp statements.
Yes, definitely, because Aam Aadmi Party have been turning this move a master stroke, which is brutally trolled by the Bharatiya Janata Party leaders, because they have been saying that if Arvind Kejriwal wanted to resign, why have he waited for 6 long months when he was behind the bars? This was a political move, and also Arvind Kejriwal have given a message that if any leader gets arrested in a non-BJP state, there is no need to give resignation and run the government behind the bars. That's why the union minister and the cabinet ministers are trolling Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal for his move, and saying that if he is really vigilant about the Delhi Heights, then why he have waited for 6 long months? He have used it as a trump card to get outside from the jail, but it would be interesting, it's important to note that after 2 days, who would sit on the chief minister's chair, because the most named candidate is Aatishi. She is having 9 departments. Sunita Kejriwal, his loyal one, his wife, and also Gopal Rai, Kailash Gehlot, Saurabh Bhardwaj are the few names. But Aam Aadmi Party have been trolled by the BJP leaders, by the senior MPs, where they have been saying, and also from the Delhi Congress also, because they have been saying that this is a nautanki done by the Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal. This is a stunt to stay in the news, and that's why, because since Haryana elections are around the corner, because Aam Aadmi Party would be batting on all the 90 seats, and this move have come meanwhile when there is also Delhi Vidhan Sabha elections around the corner. Therefore, the CM have been very confident at this time in the Delhi Vidhan Sabha elections. Out of 70 seats, Aam Aadmi Party will win with absolute majority. That's why this political move have come into existence, because Arvind Kejriwal is saying that he is ready to give his Agni Pariksha if people will trust him, if people will give him a green check, then he is able to contest elections. But this move has been questioned by many top senior BJP leaders also, like Sambit Patra, Sudhanshu Trivedi.
All right, Shubh, I'll request you to kindly stay on with us while we also get more breaking updates as far as a day after Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal's resignation is concerned, where political slugfest has continued and the war between the BJP and the Aam Aadmi Party over the announcement of the resignation has only stirred more controversies. for the times to come. And right now, in the latest of it, is the Aam Aadmi Party MP Sanjay Singh, who has slammed the BJP after the BJP attacked the Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal, announcing that he's set to resign from the post of the Chief Minister, stating that the BJP is a dishonest, shameless party. They have put false and baseless allegations on Arvind Kejriwal. And he in fact also added that Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Home Minister Amit Shah have arrested him with the aim to end the Aam Aadmi Party's foundation and to do horse trading here, but failed to do so. Sanjay Singh also said that he is sure they will win again, stating that the people of Delhi will decide whether he is honest or guilty on Arvind Kejriwal, will bring a change to certificate from the public with the huge majority. Let's listen in to what Sanjay Singh has to say.
BJP जो है वो एक बेशर्म झूठा पार्टी है. उसने झूठे और बेबुनियाद आरोप लगा के देश के प्रधानमंत्री और गृह मंत्री अमित शाह और नरेंद्र मोदी ने अरविंद केजरीवाल को गिरफ्तार किया आम आदमी पार्टी को खत्म करने के उद्देश्य से और यहाँ पर हॉर्स ट्रेडिंग खरीद फरोख्त करने के उद्देश्य से. लेकिन वो विफल हो गए. अब केजरीवाल जी जा रहे हैं. जनता से हम प्रमाण पत्र लेकर आएंगे. ईमानदार हैं या गुनहगार हैं ये दिल्ली की जनता तय करेगी. और मुझे पूरा यकीन है कि प्रचंड बहुमत से, जैसे 67 और 62 सीट लेके दो बार केजरीवाल जी जीते हैं, इसके पहले एक बार उन्होंने सरकार बनाई, 3 बार वो दिल्ली के मुख्यमंत्री रहे, इस बार भी वो प्रचंड बहुमत से जीत के आएंगे, जनता का प्रमाण पत्र लेकर आएंगे. भाजपा शासित एक राज्य बता दीजिए जहां शिक्षा फ्री, बिजली फ्री, पानी फ्री, इलाज फ्री, उसके बावजूद मुनाफे का बजट हो. दिल्ली में अरविंद केजरीवाल ने ईमानदारी से दिल्ली के लोगों की सेवा किया और सारे काम करके मुनाफे का बजट दिया.
आरोपों के बाद एक और चुनाव हुआ था, लोकसभा का चुनाव, बीजेपी करी होगी उसमें तो मैंडेट जनता ने दिया और आप हार गए.
देखिए, ऐसा है कि लोकसभा और विधानसभा का चुनाव अलग अलग तरीके से दिल्ली में होता रहा है. पहले भी लोकसभा के चुनाव में बीजेपी जीती है और ध्वस्त हुई है विधानसभा के चुनाव में, बुरी तरीके से पराजित हुई है विधानसभा के चुनाव में, तो इस बार भी वही होगा.
All right, Shubh joins me back on the broadcast. Shubh, of course, there is a rebuttal as we talk about from the party, Aam Aadmi Party, which has been at the center of the controversy ever. Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal has announced that he's going to resign from the CM post. And now the big question remains to be who gets to be the another face of the CM post in Delhi after Kejriwal. And also there are concerns over the front runners for the post, whether it's Atishi or Saurabh Bhardwaj or Mrs. Kejriwal as well. There are, of course, a suspense looming over the fact of the person who's going to take over the post of the CM post. But when you talk about Sanjay Singh, in fact, Sanjay Singh has been hitting back at the BJP, as of course the BJP in this moment has been attacking the Aam Aadmi Party. What are the latest that the Aam Aadmi Party sources, Shubh, are sharing with you?
Yes, definitely. Aam Aadmi Party sources are being telling that tomorrow there would be a meeting with Aam Aadmi Party MLAs. Arvind Kejriwal would be hosting that meeting. And in that meeting, the MLAs would give their names. They will give the preferences and with an absolute majority. Because see, whatever Arvind Kejriwal will want, it will happen. That is for sure. But all the MLAs will altogether decide that what needs to be done in this part, and therefore the name would be announced. Because if we talk about the top leadership, so therefore Atishi have a upper hand somehow, because Atishi is currently having 9 departments and also backed by Saurabh Bhardwaj, which is having 6 departments including health and, you know, Ministry of Culture. In And Gopal Rai is also holding a department, Environment Affairs. And see, there are many, there are top 5 leadership of Aam Aadmi Party who is in the race of coming, of becoming the next CM. But Aam Aadmi Party being the most unpredictable and a surprising party, because yesterday we were not knowing that Arvind Kejriwal will give resignation, but in a political move, this has happened. Because see, this time also, आम आदमी पार्टी हैव बीन कंटिन्यूअसली स्लैमिंग बीजेपी बिकॉज फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दे आर सेइंग दैट अर्लियर द भारतीय जनता पार्टी हैव बीन डिमांडिंग रेजिग्नेशन बट इफ द रेजिग्नेशन इज बीइंग गिवन नाउ दे आर क्लेमिंग द फॉल्स क्लेम्स ऑन द आम आदमी पार्टी बट डेफिनेटली अरविंद केजरीवाल हैव सेड दैट he himself and Manish Sisodia will not be on the CM race. They will go to the Delhi Heights. They will go knock the doors of every Delhi citizen, and therefore he will ask them. And when the voters of the Delhi will give them a praman patra, therefore this further course of action would be continued. And therefore he will fourth time become the chief minister if Aam Aadmi Party continues to win with absolute majority in the upcoming Delhi Vidhan Sabha election. But also this move have been termed by masterstroke because when Arvind Kejriwal was behind the bars for 6 months, he refused to give the resignation and he have said that we will run the government behind the bars. But
all
this
right,
move
so,
have come.
All right. Thank you for sharing all these details and the latest updates.